This is a 1995 Chevrolet 350 V8 engine with throttle body fuel injection. So we're going to take a look at what the throttle bodies look like when the truck is running, just so you can see what normal looks like. This truck passed the emissions test of the state of California last week. So this is running clean and passing emissions. This is what it looks like. And I'll throw in some slow-mo here too, so you can see the slow motion.